Hi everyone, I'm here to show you the new latex warrior helmet we're bringing out. This is what it looks like. It is designed by Atalier Fantastic Arts in France and produced by us. It has an inside circumference of 59 centimeters. My head is 58, so it fits me pretty well. I think it's fairly comfortable to wear. And it's a quite thick latex, so this mask has a weight of 225 grams, so it's pretty heavy, and it doesn't have much give. So if you have a circumference of 58 centimeters or about smaller, this helmet fits you well. And you are able to adjust it either upwards or backwards to align the eyes in order to get it sitting right. But it does fit most. You could pull it down a little bit like this and have it sit, or you would be able to pull it up like that. So it is possible to adjust it. So here in the end, to show you the latex thickness, it's quite thick. It shows on the video. And in order to maintain this dude here, the only thing you have to do is store it at a dark place without direct sunlight and treat it with maintenance silicone once in a while, and it'll hold up nicely. Thank you for watching. I am here with our new latex mask. It's a full face, full arse mask.